Well, my name is Michel Bouwens, and I'm from the P2P Foundation. And what we do at the P2P Foundation is to observe people who are taking charge of their own provisioning. Provisioning of food, provisioning of manufactured goods, provisioning of energy. Because as the global crisis, as the national crisis intensifies, it's very important that we can have access to our basic needs. So basically, distributed energy is a really good proposition, because once you invest in the energy infrastructure, then the wind keeps blowing. So we have what Jeremy Rifkin calls a zero marginal cost proposition. And so the idea that we defend is that in every field of your life, you start thinking about peer-to-peer mechanisms, distributed mechanisms, where with low capital, every citizen can jump in and create really strong commons-oriented infrastructures. So let's blow them away and start with wind energy everywhere. Thanks for doing this.